name is Enzo Amore, and I am a certified G and a bona fide star and tag team smash. And this right here, this is Big Cat, and 7 foot tall, and you can't teach that. Bada boom, realest guys in a room. How you doing?
You know, sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye, and this is one of those times.
Tremendous tag team competition coming up here.
And for our so-called opponents tonight, we have one word to describe them, and I'm gonna spell it out for you. A-A-W-F-T.
Their opponents, at a combined weight of 505 pounds, Carl Anderson and Luke Gallows.
The referee will undoubtedly have his hands full when these two teams collide.
There's no denying that this is a tremendous tag team combination. Reminds me of the old APA.
Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
I want to point out, it's important to mesh with your partner in a tag match. You don't necessarily have to like them, but if you're not on the same page, you're probably going to lose.
Can't wait to see which one of these teams will be standing at the end.
Well, regardless, we are underway and rolling on another great WWE event.
Give us your thoughts about Enzo Amore.
It's a tag team match, so the parts are sometimes greater than the whole. What can we expect here?
Here's somebody who can do it all, whether it's in solo competition or as part of a team, which we're seeing here tonight.
You know, I feel like you can almost count on his team to find that one mistake his opponents make, and bam, he turns around and gets the win.
Well, moves like that at this stage, you're not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Yeah, I think this guy's really showboating now.
King, if trash-talking earned you wins in this business, Enzo Amore would be a first ballot Hall of Famer.
Oh, without a doubt, Cole. This kid is personality plus and certainly isn't lacking in the confidence department either.
Be worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
He's starting to feel it here,
but he's not appearing too worse for wear,
at least not yet anyway. But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested.
Here's a cover, and he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done.
Lack of confidence certainly isn't an issue for Enzo Amore, as King noted earlier, which is a bit surprising considering he's barely 200 pounds. There's times when he's in the ring with guys twice his size.
Enzo Amore in trouble now, and you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
This guy is fine. Don't worry about it.
Great point, John. And he doesn't seem too phased at this point.
expanding the repertoire with that move.
Well, sure, Enzo Amore is oftentimes the smartest guy in the ring, but he's also a lot of times the craftiest. Sometimes a little smarts can make all the difference.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
Man, Luke Gallows, what offense. You don't see that move every day. And this ref can't do his job. Let's get one in there that can. Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. He was able to reverse that.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. Okay, just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
And off the tag is Carl Anderson. Here's a cover.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
And now his partner comes in. Oh, God. That was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's... And into a quick cover as Luke Gallows.
One, two.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. Big Cass finds himself in a tough spot. This tag team match is dangerously close to getting out of control for him.
Sure, he doesn't look great right now, but I'd be surprised if we find out that he doesn't have a little more fight left in him.
Well, if he's gonna do it, now might be the time to whip out something bold, Cole. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Luke Gallows is going in for the kill. He is getting absolutely manhandled here. Unless this thing turns around here, this tag team match is all but over.
Well, this is certainly bad news for him, but is it the end? Not ready to say that just yet.
He thinks he has it.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
He gets out of trouble there. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Colin Cassidy is looking to end it. Certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
And there's Enzo Amore in off the tag.
Hey, this may very well be it.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
No, I can't look.
He's setting it up.
Getting some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. And here comes Enzo Amore.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
With the tag is Colin Cassidy.
And will this be it?
It may be.
Two.
Three. Colin Cassidy wins.
Here are your winners, Enzo Amore and Big Cass.
I love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
And don't forget, you and I, we had the best seats in the house. Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for a three count.
As hard as it will be not to think about...